Enchanting Blue Waters. A mysterious gem of Maramag, Bukidnon. You are watching The Weekend Break. I'm Julius Anthony. Join me and the team as we visit MGG Resort and explore Kimereges Blue Waters. We visited Blue Sands Resort to experience flying by trying their parasailing. This weekend, we'll travel from Cagayan de Oro to Pangantucan, Maramag, Bukidnon. We'll visit the beautiful MGG Resort in the enchanting Kimereges Blue Waters. Resort around 7 a.m. and the caretaker is already waiting for us.
Hi everyone, I'm Isa. At to yun na si Benz, kailangan masaya. Siyempre, of course. And I'm only button karoon ng MGG Resort and Blue Lagoon.
MGG Resort has 4 swimming pools, a lot of cottages and more. That's why it's a go-to place of a lot of people during weekends. And since ayaw pa man, we decided to explore Kimereges first so we can return to the resort before lunchtime. The mud is a bit challenging, but we're actually just enjoying. Our tour guide told us that this river is the sign that we're halfway through, and it made us excited. It's been more than 30 minutes since we started walking, but for us, it seems it's already an hour or more. After a few walks, we're finally here. Now this is Kimereges. It reminds me as a smaller version of Enchanted River at Rio del Sur. A it's okay for visitors to swim as long as they follow certain rules. Rules that are strictly implemented by the Manuvu tribe. Just simple rules that if one doesn't follow, one will be cursed by the nature spirits. Such a peaceful place, good for the mind and body relaxation. We just hope that visitors will show respect and keep Kimereges clean. The beauty of Kimereges is mysterious yet captivating. And if you want to visit, make sure to follow its rules. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm Julius Anthony, and see you next weekend. One more.